The children power of attorney. What is a child power of attorney? Such a document gives a parent, that is a principal, the ability to hand over full control over their child or minor to a person they trust, that is an agent. For a certain period of time, due to a temporary inability to take care of him or her on their own. Usually, an agent is someone who has a relationship with the family and lives in close proximity. The term of power of attorney is generally no longer than 6 months or 1 year, which is state-specific. When the term is over, a parent can renew the document if the relations are valid. The document does not transfer custody of the child or a minor and does not take away lawful parental rights. When might you need a child power of attorney? If you are a parent, you might have various situations when you need a power of attorney. If you have to travel abroad for a short period of time and it's hard or impossible to take your child or minor with you. If you are to be admitted to long-term inpatient medical facility for treatment. If you are to serve in military forces. Or if you are imprisoned. The powers can be delegated to an agent entirely, or the principal can grant only specific authority. The powers include, but are not limited to, day-to-day care functions, decisions about education and extracurricular activities, accessing school records, healthcare decisions that include medical, dental, and mental health treatment, traveling decisions, however, traveling abroad might require extra permissions. What are the requirements for a child power of attorney? There are some basic requirements for such a document to be valid. It should have a written form, even though some states also accept oral powers of attorney. The principal should be of sound mind. It should be signed by the principal. In some states, the signature of the agent is also required. Depending on the state, the document should be notarized or witnessed or both, with the exception of a few states that require neither notarization nor witnessing. Why is it important to create a child power of attorney? Creating a child power of attorney lets you ensure that your child is in good hands when you physically can't take care of them for an extended period of time, regardless of the reasons why it has happened. If you want to make sure that your document includes every important detail, and if you want to save some money on legal fees, use our online document builder to make a highly customized form for your needs.